What's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Hmm. Lucky us. Oh! Can you hear that?
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
What? So that's the voice I heard.
I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints. Mining rig's disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
What is this?
A Lungbokker. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
This creature... You enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain. Right. We chained the fins too. If you could. Easy.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other thing. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. With me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother. Another of Cavassier's poems.
above you!
Got him!
Fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns?
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself. Good.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Red! Left leg! Dock down there. But it looks like it's blocked. lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
I'd thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Cover! Thunderstorm's found a perch on high!
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
Might even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh.
Down that rope should take us where we need to go.
Do anything with that yet.
You're free! What's going on? Maybe it needs a little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
Creature, the mining race. There are mistakes, Vimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. Well, thank you for saying it.
Hello? Huh. Seems abandoned. A while ago, you mentioned Odin's ravens. What's to stop him from using them to pop into existence and kidnap anybody he wants?
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh, it's not so bad then.
Great blubbering beast. Shoo! It's not moving. Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
The wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Father, what was Spartan training like?
Unforgiving.
Is that why you didn't train me like one? Did you not think I could handle it?
I did not think you should have had to.
Thanks. Father, I wanted to ask you something about your blades. The ones from your homeland.
What of them?
Why don't you just throw them away? I see the way you look at them sometimes. Like you're... I don't know. Like you hate them.
Even hateful things have their uses. Besides, I tried. They came back.
We going to Derlin's? Hope he'll be happy we fixed those rakes. Mimir, wouldn't you prefer to face forward rather than backward?
We already tried.
There were issues with Glycera.
Oh.
There was a brief bit that I thought I might get used to it.
He did not.
This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
We're looking for Derlin?
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think, parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get... You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed.
Fae is dead.
Rest of them are. One's left alive, I have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the All Father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Sure. Thank you. I think. Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Smell him, but it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain. Ah, dear. Erlan helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
Thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother. Hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling, he didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Derlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seems like Odin really didn't want us to find him. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Bari, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
We may need some special equipment to use this. Whoa! Is that a Dreki? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep. Definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Whoa. these guys directly who killed the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there, I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just tears to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. We're better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Back on the track. Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my life. Hopefully that's it. Keep going. We're so close. Just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go. Whenever you're ready.